welcome to the cage at this time, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Carlson Gracie, New Haven, David Nunziata.
Submission streak is now extended to 4. This bout will be conducted wearing the gi. Typically makes it a little bit harder to get a submission.
And now please welcome fighting out of the red corner, representing Black Hole, Andrew Tavis.
Very experienced black belt. He actually grappled against Tom DeBlas back in 2017 and took him to a draw.
Andrew Teve, black belt. David Nunziata is the brown belt. Nunziata showing a very scrappy approach to the gi game, roughing up his opponent just a little bit. For those of you unfamiliar with the gi game, the grip is everything. These two are vying very hard right now to get an advantageous grip on the other's kimono. Once you get a good grip, there are any number of ways to take the match down to the ground.
Yeah, this is a situation where one mistake can cost you the whole match. I don't think I'd want either of these guys on top of me.
Not unless I was getting ready to be a pancake for Halloween. Just past the halfway mark in this 5-minute submission only contest wearing a gi.
He's looking for a choke from standing. No, it's like it's getting tight.
Count those stripes on Nunziata's brown belt. I see 1, 2, 3, 4. Submission win here.
I saw that earlier.
Could push him over.
I was thinking the same thing.
One minute remains. Thirty seconds remains. Timer may have stopped just a little bit early.
Yeah, I'm not sure what happened there. One of the clocks was wrong.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is officially a draw.